If you use OBS Studio and you have downloaded the latest version, which is OBS Studio 27.0, you can create cool lower third animations like this. Let me show you how. OBS Studio introduces a new feature called Source Transitions. Up to now, we could define a scene transition, which is when I switch from one scene to another scene, I could define how that scene would appear. In addition to that, we can now define Source Transitions. This allows us to define how each element within the scene will appear or leave the scene. In this scene, I have defined two sources, the camera that you can observe, and a text box which is currently hidden. Observe what happens when I unhide this source. I used a transition to bring that element into the scene. Similarly, when I hide it, I used another transition to move it out from the scene. We'll use this concept to create our lower third. If you think about it, a lower third is made up of three elements, a colorful box and two text sources. Let's start by adding a color source. Click plus, color source. Give a name to your source. Let me call it lower third box. Click OK. Let's choose a very bright color. Click select color. Let's go for something like this. Click OK. OK once again. Next, let me resize the source. Hold this corner handle and make it smaller like this. Increase the length of the box, perhaps somewhere here. We can crop this box to be the right dimensions by holding the Alt key and click on this handle and crop it like this. Move it up, crop it a little more, move it to the right place, and let's say that is the base for our lower third. Add a text box. Click plus, text. Give a name to your text box. Let's call it lower third name. Type the text that should appear on the top line of your lower third. Let's say that's the name of the person. Resize it. Move it inside the box. To change the font or other properties of this text box, select font. Let's make it bold. You can change to another font of your choice. It's up to you. Then click OK. The next step is to add a title. Click plus, select text box, give a name. Let's call it lower third title. Click OK. Type the text. Once again, resize it. Move it to the right place. Similarly, you can change the font or the color. Let's change the font to italics. Also, let me change the color to a slightly different color. And the base structure of our lower third is done. To combine all these three elements into a single unit, we will group them. Select the first item, in this case it is title. Hold the shift key and select the second one. And keeping the shift key down, select the third one. So all three elements are now selected. Right click and choose the option Group Selected Items. We'll call the group as lower third. The next step I will do is define a source transition for the lower third. Click on lower third, right click and select Show Transition. You can play with the different transitions that are available to you. I like to use the slide transition for lower thirds. Choose the direction from where the element should slide. Since the lower third is positioned on the bottom left corner, let me go for the transition which brings it to the right. Click on the preview transition to see how the transition will look. Click OK. Similarly, let me choose the height transition for this source. Again, I will go for slide. And this time I will slide it to the left. Click OK. Let's see how it works. Let me hide this source. When I want to show this transition, I will simply click Unhide. transition will slide to the right. Let's see what happens when I hide the transition. It moves to the left. And that's all there is to lower thirds. It's very easy to do. I hope you have fun playing with the show transition and the hide transition to create your own unique look for your lower thirds. I hope you found this tutorial useful. Have fun playing with OBS Studio 27.